All right, guys, so as you can see, I broke my wrist yesterday. My dog Rocky tripped me. I fell. I actually hit my head on the coffee table. Good thing I have covers on it. And I guess because my eye is a little bit screwed up from the weekend, which here's an update of my eye. I guess I didn't realize how close I was to Rocky when I was walking. He tripped me. I fell. I put my hand out. I broke my wrist. I was in the ER all day, all night, but I got work to do. And, you know, sometimes you gotta work. So we are going to do a video today on how to cut grass with one arm. 'Cause I gotta work, and you guys want a video. So the two guys just showed up there with a riding mower. They're gonna do a yard there. I'm gonna do this yard here. We'll do it on video. And let's see how things go. We'll be right back. It's misty rain right now. Alright, so now we got an edge. One hand. How are my guys over here doing? It's one arm versus four arms. They're still mowing, and that guy's still weed eating and edging. So let's go ahead and let's do our thing. Or at least let's try.
Cut and edged.
Thank you.
All right, man. So we got it cut, edged, weed-eated. The front is complete. One arm. Fantastic job. Didn't really lose too much time. Those two guys just rolled off, so all I got to do is weed-eat the backyard. And those guys just rolled off with their 1 yard there. Two guys, riding mower. Not sure about that edging. All right, guys. So we finished this one. I'm gonna give you one more quick look. Just as good, huh? I mean, you watched me do it all one hand, so there's no faking it. I kept my arm in the sling the whole time. I mean, sometimes you do what you got to do. You know, you break your arm, you break your wrist, you break your leg, you break something. What, this? What, you thought I was serious? You thought I actually broke my arm? Come on, man. Really? You think I'd be out here working if I actually broke my arm? Man, I'd be milking it for all it's worth. Ah, you guys are funny. But you did watch me do it, all one-handed. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow. I feel good.